Hi there and welcome to Your Life Matters. I'm Rupa and I'll be your host today. If you're watching this, then you're definitely interested in dating. You've either done it, you're doing it, or you're helping someone else do it. Fear not, you're not alone. Dating has become something of a very common thing these days. And so we're here to give you advice on the same. We have with us a very special guest on our show. He's a pastor and a counselor with a passion for young people. Welcome, Pastor Benjamin.
Thank you.
Pastor, in today's world, we see a lot of the usage of the word love. Sometimes it makes sense, sometimes it doesn't. What would you define love as?
You're very right, Rupa, when you're talking about love. Love is a good word. Love is a verb. Mm-hmm. But people have abused the word love. Yeah. There are different kinds of love. The love of the child towards the parents, the love with the peers, and a love with in relationship with God, and a love between husband and wife. Now, when we are talking about love, perfect love casts out all fear, which means there is something called imperfect love. A genuine love is when people can accept the other person as he is or as she is. Willing to go the second mile for the other person, irrespective of the background, irrespective of the education, irrespective of the color, irrespective of the language. Love, the model of love, you cannot find anywhere in the world except God, who showed himself has won the epitome of love. But none of us are God. We can only pick up these models. But in human relationships, I think it is more of accepting the other person as he is or as she is.
Pastor, when talking about love and dating, there is something as infatuation or puppy love or crush, you know, things like that. So how would you differentiate between infatuation and actual love?
Rupa, there's a huge difference between infatuation and love. Infatuation is you fall in love with a person's habits, the person's looks, and the person's behavior. Now, for example, if you're a boy, you like the girl's dimple and you say, I love her. You look at the girl's hairstyle and you say, I love her. She looks at the boy's build and he says, I love him. Not realizing these are temporary. So infatuation will never last long because their love is built on these things. The looks, the qualifications, the hairstyle, and the behavior. Love is much more solid. Love is knowing the person, understanding that person, and the personality of the person. Infatuation is temporary. Love is burnt. There's a huge difference. Marriage built on infatuation will not last long. That which attracts you towards each other can be a distraction later on in marriage. So we have to be very careful in that. But let me also make a statement here. There is nothing, I don't know who coined this term falling in love, because every time they fall, they get hurt. It is not falling in love, it is growing in love. So growing in love is understanding the person and accepting the personalities. And you learn to dwell with each other and you learn to appreciate each other. I would say that is love.